Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the BMO Center here at the University of New Brunswick campus in Fredericton, New Brunswick. This is the boys' Division III Championship Final of the NBIAA Senior Soccer Championships on 360 Live, powered by Bell Alliance. Roger Surrett calling the play-by-play. Glad you can join us here for this one. We have Samuel de Champlain in orange, facing MFR in blue. Richard, ball tipped out of bounds. Throw in for MFR. Doucette, long throw in, that ball headed, it bounces over the defender. Samuel de Champlain, keeper. Cedric Schofield will pick it up. Ball down the middle, gets by the defenders. Justin Leblanc with the ball. Good kick by Leblanc. Ball booted inside the box, off the fingertips. Lots of exchanges here between the netminders. Good long kick. Ball over to the far sidelines. Sent out of bounds by Ryan Grant. A throw-in for Samuel de Champlain. René Grant. Could have been a dangerous kick. Ball sent out. MFA chipping it. And it gets over to the near side. It's sent out of bounds. Samuel de Champlain with the throw-in. Good throw-in that gets to the edge of the 18-yard box and just tiptoeing to stay in is Leblanc. Trying to send the ball over to the near side, but MFA counters. They'll bring it up. Quickly tipped away. On the near sidelines, that's Alexandre Richard. Richard cuts in, gets by one defender. Back pass. Taken back by Samuel de Champlain. Ball out of bounds. Throw in for the representatives of St. John. The throw in by Mackenzie Duval. We'll have a corner kick. Low corner by Asami. Low shot blocked. Opportunity once again. Samuel de Champlain. That was off the foot of Ayam Sheik. Another corner for Samuel de Champlain. It's Willanja Kabusimi. Kabusimi sends that one high, and climbing the ladder to make the save is LeBlanc. LeBlanc with a good kick, headed by Burnham. Justin Keeley, his pass blocked. Lucero. Lucero slips. That ball rolls out of bounds. for a throw-in for MFL. Happy to see me. Throw in here for Samuel de Champlain. Kabusimi, along with Asami. A throw in coming up for MFR. Here in the early stages of this first half. Samuel de Champlain with an opportunity. Short pass over to Lucero. Going across the pitch for Pintius. It's off the foot of Pintius and out of bounds. No, they'll say it went off of a MFL defender. Gives the opportunity for a throw-in for Samuel de Champlain. Ball in inside the 18-yard box and booted out by Guimont. Didn't get much on it. Lead pass from Alexandre Richard. Booted away, now headed into the Samuel de Champlain zone. Now it's a foot race. It's Justin Keeley. Keeley got by the defender, but catching up. They caught up and last touched by Keeley. A goal kick. Pintis. Lead pass that gets by everybody. Now it's a foot race and just booching it out was Justin Leblanc. For a Samuel de Champlain throw-in. Nice high kick. Samuel de Champlain. Keeping it in bounds. That was a shake. Down the middle. Headed away by Masrol. Off the kick. 30 yards out. Picked up by LeBlanc. Good battle at midfield. Grant. Push that one. Now Samuel de Champlain just trying to bring it up. That's Kabusimi. Kabusimbi with Asani. MFL throw in. Good boot by Colin Manuel. Kabusimbi. Hustling in, trying to push it up. As Duguay. Duguay. Over to the far side. For Sheik. Sheik trying to cross it in for Makuing Ngoron. Ball out of bounds here for a Samuel de Champlain corner kick. No, it's a throw-in. So, Duguay gets the throw-in. Chips that one high for Pintius. Bad angle boot by Sheik, picked up by LeBlanc. And he'll send that one past midfield. And ball out of bounds. So to get to today's final MFR defeated Nakawick High School 3-0, while Samuel de Champlain blanked JMA Armstrong 1-0. So these are the two top teams in their respective conferences meeting up here today. In this Division 3 long lead pass. Now a chance here. That ball got by LeBlanc. And that rolls out of bounds. And it'll be a corner kick coming up. Off the corner. Chance here. Shot scores. That goes just underneath the crossbar and in. Pedro Pintius. 1-0. Samuel de Champlain. Goal scored at the 11th minute. Put Samuel de Champlain up 1-0. Good ball control here by the Samuel de Champlain forwards. Foul on MFR. Quick kick. Now the official is just going to blow it dead and say, hey, we're going to take our time, make sure everybody's set up to take the free kick. Inside of 50 yards. That one just booted off the foot of Kabusimbi. Ball is sent out of bounds for another corner kick for Samuel de Champlain. Good corner kick. That's off the hands of LeBlanc. Ball still in the 18-yard box now. Richard. Lead pass looking for Thibodeau. Too far. 35-minute halves. Good hustle here on the near sidelines. Kabusimbi. Lead pass, and that's too far for everybody, including his teammate David Asami. Goal kick for MFR. MFR on the girls' side lost a 2-1 heartbreaker in the championship final earlier today against Heartland High. So the high school from St. Louis, Kent, would like to go home with some golden hardware today. They're trailing 1-0. As both these teams will win at least silver. But they want to see gold around their neck. Over to the far corner. That is Sheik. Sheik gets by one defender. Good slide by Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Samuel de Champlain throw in. Good challenge. All they're going to say here was last touch by Justin Keeley. Ball to the middle of the field, headed up by Richard. Pintius chips that one inside the box, and that's booted away by LeBlanc. Good aggressive play by the MFL keeper. Anticipating the play, having two orange jerseys closing in on the ball and just boots that one out. That ball is high up in the air. Off the heel of Asami. Foul on Pintius, who got the goal at the 11th minute. Samuel de Champlain, the last two times that they've had free kicks at this distance, they've just chipped it up and let their forwards challenge for them with their speed. Bouncing ball, MFL has total control. Richard, good angle. And the ball sent out of bounds. Great play by the Samuel de Champlain defender. That is number two, Marc Duguay. Long throw in by Mackenzie Duval. Foul on Samuel de Champlain. Rene Grant. Foul here against MF out. Nice long boot by Colin Manuel. Sheik. Sends it high up, and that's chipped away here by MFR. But Samuel de Champlain still putting on some pressure. Duguay. Duguay sends it over to the far side for Pintius. Pintius cuts to the middle. Kabusimbi. Ball just chipped wide. Goal kick, MFR. Sébastien Robichaud with the kick. Ball hits the official. MFA still has control. In the middle of the field, Samuel de Champlain putting on some pressure. Ball inside the box. And the official will wave the goal off. Foul on Samuel de Champlain. David Asami gets called on the foul. Not too happy on the call, though. Kabusimbi. Offside called here against Samuel de Champlain. They've put up some relentless pressure here in this first half. MFAD has got a couple of shots on goal in the early stages, in the first few minutes of this first half. And then after that, it's been all Samuel de Champlain putting up a lot of pressure, forcing Justin LeBlanc to be aggressive in goal. Manuel. At the jump over a MFL player, that ball goes out of bounds and into the crowd. MFL throw-in in the 20th minute. 1-0 Samuel de Champlain on a goal scored by Pedro Pintius in the 11th minute. Duguay chips that one. Now it's a foot race, and getting by everybody is Nagorin. And ball goes out of bounds. It's corner kick. Low line drive kick that's off of Daniel Paquette. Another corner coming up. Now to take it will be Wolonja Kabusimbi. Nice high kick here this time. That ball is headed up. And there is a foul inside the box against Samuel de Champlain. A little push off. Duguay heads it from Nagorin. Lucero. Ball will go out of bounds. A throw in for Samuel de Champlain. Ball tip off the foot of Asami. So we have a substitution here for MFR, Yannick Robichaud, to come in. Justin Keeley coming out. Good footwork by Lucero, but lost the ball as it was tipped by Max Mazeroy. Mazeroy sprint that ball up for plenty of yards, forcing Colin Manuel to send the ball out of bounds for a throw-in for MFL. That's a long throw-in, trying to go to the middle of the field. Mazeroy, pass blocked, out of bounds. Lucero blocked it. Long throw in. Now an opportunity coming in. And we got a penalty. And it'll be a penalty kick for MFAD on the tackle. An obvious push off by the Samuel de Champlain defender, Tristan Burnham. To take the kick will be Joël Thibodeau. And the keeper guesses right, but that ball a little too strong, and we got ourselves a tie game. At the 24th minute, Joël Thibodeau scores on the penalty kick. Lucero. Ball sent over the defender, out of bounds. Long throw in. It's pushed ahead by Asami. And taking the angle was Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Goal kick. Sano to take the kick off the foot of Paquette. Lead pass that's headed high by Burnham. Good boot by Manuel. Over to the near side. It's a foot race between Marco Guimont and David Asami. Guimont will chip it down the near sidelines. Mazrol. Foul on the plate. Rennie Grant directing traffic. Good kick by Grant. Ball headed out by Burnham. Pintis. Nagorn. Robichaud. Yannick Robichaud. Short pass to Mazrol. Mazrol inside the box. Centering pass. That ball is tipped off the keeper and in. Joël Thibodeau. His second of the game. And LFA leads 2-1. And Samuel de Champlain, who has put pressure on offense for most of this first half. Two quick goals here by MFA. One on a penalty kick and one at the 27th minute. Both goals scored by Joël Thibodeau. 2-1 MFA. Duguet. Manuel. Ball bounces inside the 18-yard box and Justin LeBlanc. Send a long kick off of a couple of defenders. Thibodeau. And Thibodeau collides with Burnham. So a free kick for MFR. So it's Rene Grant. Taking the free kick. Just outside the box. Lobs it in. And that's headed out. With Ryan Grant. Samuel de Champlain. Putting pressure now. A lead pass. Finding Asami and coming out is Justin LeBlanc. Sending the ball out of bounds and putting Asami down in the process after touching the ball. Justin LeBlanc, very aggressive in goal. On the one hopper, picked up. Good kick by LeBlanc. Burnham. Heads the ball out of bounds. A throw-in for MFF. MFR, long kick, picked up by the Samuel de Champlain netminder. Kick is low. Mazeroy can't play it on the bounce. Lucero. Mazeroy now for MFR. Sends it over to the middle. Paquette. To the far side for Alexandre Richard. Richard kept the ball in. It'll roll out near the far post. Manuel. Nagorn. LeBlanc comes out of the box. He'll send it out. Nice little move here. Kabusimbi send it just a bit too far for Sheik. Goal kick for MFR. Lucero. Mazeroy gets the ball back off the foot of Guimont. Now sprinting by, it's Kabusimbi. Kabusimbi on the challenge by Guimont was won by the MFL defender, Guimont. Throw in coming up for Samuel de Champlain. Foul on the plate against MFR. Kick to be taken at midfield by Colin Manuel, looking for Kabusimbi. Sheik. Ball high over his head, out of bounds. A throw in for MFR. Long throw-in that went out of bounds. Pass blocked. Nice little move by Duguay. Duguay. Kabusimbi. Short pass over to Pintius. Pintius over to the outside. Lucero. Lucero couldn't control the pass at the beginning. He's challenged and he was hit by Robichaud. No foul on the play. Lucero slow to get up. Now the official's going to blow the whistle. Now the head official just talking to Lucero. Rene Grant. Ball headed down. Kabu Simbi. Guimont. Nice high kick. Ryan Grant will let that ball roll out of bounds. A throw in for MFR. Grant. Ball got by Duguay. But Manuel sent the ball out of bounds. Another throw in here for MFR. Ball headed ahead by Mazrol. Chipped over to Robichaud. Samuel de Champlain gets it by. That is offside, but the official will blow the whistle here for halftime. 35 minutes gone by. And Samuel de Champlain, although controlling the ball for the majority of this first half, is trailing 2-1. Lone goal scorer for Samuel de Champlain. It is at Pedro Pintius, while MFR got two goals, both by Joel Thibodeau, one of them on a penalty kick. We'll be back in a few moments. Second half action coming up here shortly at the BMO Center on the UNB campus. Beautiful facility, the NBIAA High School Soccer Championships, 2-1, Samuel de Champlain against MFR. And you are watching the NBIAA High School Soccer Championships on 360 Live, powered by Bell Alliant. Getting ready for the start of the second half here on 360 Live, powered by Bell Alliance, Division III Boys High School Soccer Final. Samuel de Champlain trailing at 2-1. They opened up the scoring at the 11th minute on a goal scored by Pedro Pintius. And then a little bit more than 10 minutes later, Joel Thibodeau scores on a penalty kick. And 5 minutes after that, both at the 22nd and 27th minute, Joel Thibodeau gets his second goal of the half. And that is your score, 2-1 for MFR. Throw in here by Samuel de Champlain. Both teams switch sides. We have a goal kick coming up. Sheik. Try to go for the give and go here with Pintius. Ball chipped over to the far side. It's Marco Guimont. Another throw in here. This time it'll be MF out on the far side of the pitch. Thibodeau. Ball rolls inside the box, scooped up. Thibodeau boots the ball back quickly. He was looking for Alexandre Richard. Duguay. Pass too far for Duval. MFL throw in. Thibodeau. Thibodeau. That kick goes wide. Good boot about 30 yards out. Jaguars of Samuel de Champlain in orange with black numbers. MFL wearing their traditional blue jerseys with their colors red, white, and blue. School based out of Saint Louis de Kent, the birthplace of the Acadian flag. Quick whistle by the official. Throw in by Mazerol. Justin Keeley back in the game as he was substituted at the midway point of the first half. Richard trying to go across the pitch. Grant, Rene Grant, booched that one into the 18-yard box. Jaguars will roll it. That ball just hugs the near sidelines, and Sheik and Grant just gets to it on time. It'll just tip it out of bounds for a Jaguars throw-in. Long throw in by Burnham. Corner kick coming up for Samuel de Champlain. Coach wants Wilonja Kabusimbi to take the corner. gets that one just high enough, and the header by Colin Manuel, save made by Justin LeBlanc, who's been solid all game long, and sends a high kick. Thibodeau in full stride. That ball just too high for him and scooped up by the Samuel de Champlain netminder. Ball headed to midfield. Grant. Off the inside of his foot, out of bounds. A throw in for Samuel de Champlain. Sheik. Pintius. Pintius rolls off his chest. An opportunity here for Samuel de Champlain. But the sideline judge gets the flag up offside against the Jaguars. Sébastien Robichaud will come into the game for a substitution. Coming out is René Grant. And Grant, who's been a pillar on defense, still standing up, so it could... Looks like that he just... Mentioning that he just got hurt briefly, so he's just going to take a swig of water, trying to walk it off, see if he can stretch it out and get back in. Now, a chance here for MFAD, and just pushing it too far was Keeley. And a quick roll. Good heads-up play by the Samuel de Champlain netminder, seeing that his teammates had open space. Pintius sends it across the pitch for Mackenzie Duval. Duval. Far side for Lucero. And the official is going to call a foul against MFR. So Grant just quickly trying to stretch out that leg. Felt a little twinge before coming out. That's what he was saying on the bench. Just showing where it hurt. Just trying to stretch it out. Hopefully he can come back in. Marc Duguay played the ball off the heel. Went off of Richard and out of bounds. So MFA free kick. A good distance, about 65 yards out. Pierre-Luc Arsenault's got a good boot. Usually takes the goal kicks. Lucero sends the ball out of bounds. Throw in for MFL. Nearing the 10-minute mark of this second half. 2-1 your score. Boys Division 3 Championship Final and the NBIAA Soccer Championships. First championship weekend in November. Last weekend it was championships for field hockey and cross country. This weekend is soccer. Next weekend, this same field will host the NBIAA High School Football Championships. A stoppage in play. Offside once again against Samuel de Champlain. A little frustration showed by some of the defenders. So René Grant, looks like that he got Got it stretched out, so he's coming back in with Sébastien Robichaud coming out. And we also have our first substitution on Samuel de Champlain. David Asami coming out and coming in, Enoch Goy. And a dangerous play, foul against Samuel de Champlain. No, it's going to be against MFA, excuse me. And it's on Joel Thibodeau. Dangerous play. Free kick. Good play by the MFL defenders. Looking for Richard. He gets the ball. Short pass to Mazarol. He lets it go by Marco Guimont. Guimont gets by Lucero. And that ball is out of bounds. The last touch by the Jaguars. Mazarol on the throw-in. Grant pushes the ball towards the middle of the field. Ngoy. Lead pass. Does it get through the defenders? Great defensive play. Cutting down the angles. Pierre-Luc Arsenault chips that one out of bounds for a throw-in here for Samuel de Champlain. That lead pass went through all the defenders. But Arsenault just turned it up an extra gear to get to the ball just in time. Throw in for MFA. Samuel de Champlain, lead pass down the middle, and Goy. Pass just a bit too far for Ngorin. Now Richard, nice chip, good defensive play. Heading that ball away was Burnham. MFL will throw the ball in. A little bit more, 20 minutes to go here in the second half. That doesn't count injury time. Grant chips that one high over the defenders. Richard battling with Manuel. Richard forced to go to the far side. Manuel, good coverage. Forcing him to the far sidelines and helping out Manuel was Lucero. Ngoy. Short pass. Ngoy gets it back. Nice move to cut to the middle. And Grant falls to the pitch and he'll stay there now. Now a stoppage in play. A foul is called against MFL. And Rene Grant. Is still on the pitch. Good sportsmanship here by Samuel de Champlain, netminder, just yelling out at the officials. There's a player down. And that's what it's all about. At the end of the day, yes, there is a winner, there is a loser, but it's all about sportsmanship here for high school soccer and for any sport, we could say. Now coming in the game for Samuel de Champlain, it's Stepan Mascarenhas and Sébastien Robichaud will come back in for Grant as Grant now is hobbling. He did everything that he could. Now the coach will just pick him up and will carry him off the pitch. and it is the same leg that Grant came out a few moments ago to try and stretch out. So now Rabichaud in to take his spot. Free kick by Manuel. Got that one over the defenders. Ngoy. Mascarenhas. So a foul against the Jaguars. So Sebastien Rabichaud in the game. Great kick. That's off the foot of Duguay. Stefan Mascarenhas. Lost the ball. Nice chip pass over to Keeley. Guarded closely by Burnham and Duguay. Keeley sends it inside the box. Chipped out by Duval. And a high kick. Duguay. Manuel. Duguay again. Ball gets by the defender. Looking for Pintius, the goal scorer who opened up the mark here at the 11th minute for Samuel de Champlain. And then after that, it was two quick goals by Joel Thibodeau at the 22nd and 27th minute. The goal at the 22nd minute was on a penalty kick. And that is our scoring here so far. 2-1 for MFR against Samuel de Champlain. Boys Division 3 High School Soccer Finals. Here on 360 Live, powered by Bell Alliance. Glad you can join us here today on this beautiful but chilly Sunday afternoon at the BMO Center in Fredericton, New Brunswick. That ball lopped up. Couldn't get much on it. Was John Lucero. He was all by his lonesome on the outside. Both these teams, top teams in their respective conferences. Samuel de Champlain defeated JMA Armstrong 2-0 in yesterday's semifinals, while MFR blanked Nakawik High School 3-0. Mascarenhas. Pintius. Pintius centers it just outside the 18-yard box, chipped and sent out off the leg of Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Slipping is Burnham. Ball is tipped out of bounds. A substitution for MFR. Yannick Rabichaud to come in. Justin Keeley coming out. Long throw in by Daniel Paquette. Ball to the middle of the field. So it'll be short. Ngoy. Ngorn. To the outside for Lucero. Slipping onto the pitch. And a foul. We got a substitution back in the game for Samuel Deschamplain. David Asami. And out is Mark Ewing Ngorm. Ball to the near side. Mascarenhas. Short pass from Paquette. Ball back to midfield. That's Grant. Need it down. Pintius. Moves. Sends the ball to the middle. And LeBlanc, challenging the ball, comes outside of the 18-yard box. Boots it away. But Samuel Deschamplain trying to bring it up to try to get the equalizer. They get a throw-in. Long throw-in. Couple bounces inside the box. Picked up by LeBlanc. Ngoy. To Kabusimbi. Pintius. Ball bouncing off of everybody. And Mascarenhas fans on the shot. Burnham. Duguay. Duguay on the near side. Tried to flip it over Richard. Covering is Paquette. Paquette gets by one. Sends it to Thibodeau. Thibodeau. Low shot. Scooped up. Over to the far side. Lucero. Ball comes back onto the side of the pitch of Samuel Deschamplain. Last touch by MFR. Robichaud sent the ball out of bounds. A throw-in for the Samuel Deschamplain Jaguars. Anticipating the throw-in was Mazerol. Mascarenhas. Manuel. Back to Mascarenhas. Duguay. Duguay chips it over the defender, Mascarenhas, trying to charge down, gets the ball, but Grant, good cover by Ryan Grant. Burnham, ball to the middle of the field, it's Yannick Robichaud, getting by the defender, and sliding, good save. Aaron Contreras. Good heads up play by the Samuel Deschamplain keeper. So it'll be an MFR throw-in. Waiting to come back in the game is Mark Ewing Ngorm. And coming out is Enoch Ngoy. So a free kick. Paquette sends it to the middle of the field. That bounces by everybody. Duval. Bring the ball over to the corner. That's stripped away by Yannick Robichaud. Ball out of bounds. We got a corner kick coming up for MFR. So Justin Keeley coming in. Alexandre Richard coming out. So, which was Max Mazzarelli to take the corner before. Now Keeley sprints over to the corner to take it. Keeley chips it inside the box. It's headed out by Mascarenhas. Asami. Lead pass. That gets by the defenders. LeBlanc playing the ball, being a little bit dangerous, but covering him is Jonathan Doucette. Sends it over to the far side, and Mazrol will get the ball out, and we got an offside called against MFR. And Justin LeBlanc playing with fire, coming out way out of his box. And when I say way out, that's nearly 30 yards out from the goal line. Tristan Burnham, ball headed by Doucette. Nagorn, Mascarenhas. Burnham, lead pass too far for Duval, a throw in for MFR. All goals have been scored in the first half. Joel Thibodeau got both goals for MFR, while Samuel de Champlain countered with Pedro Pintias. 2-1, your score. Ball rolls out of bounds. MFR throw in, that's Mazrol. Bouncing ball past midfield. Manuel. Grant. Chips it over to the near side. Keeley. Long boot. Keeping it in with Thibodeau. Lucero. Duval. Duval had space in front of him, but cutting him off. Ball out of bounds. Oh, they say it was last touch by Duval. Robichaud pointing and got the call. Kabusimbi. Duval sent the ball out of bounds. A throw in coming up for MFR. Ball chipped over to the near side. Mascarenhas. That ball comes out outside the box once again. LeBlanc with the long boot. Duguay. Lead pass for Pintias. Pintias slows things down. Backs up a bit. His shot. Couple bounces. Scooped up by LeBlanc. The boot by LeBlanc. Got by Duval. Duguay. He'll kick it out of bounds. MFR throw in. We're in the 65th minute. 35 minute halves here for high school soccer. If there is a tie game after 70 minutes, we go to 2 10 minute overtime periods. And if that if that's still tied, we go to penalty kicks. Ball pushed, and now it's a foot race. Getting to it first is Jonathan Doucette. He'll send it out of bounds. Ball headed to midfield. Thibodeau trying to find Keeley, but just found an orange jersey instead. Mascarenhas. Nice spin move. Still in control of the ball. Over to Manuel. Lead pass, Pintius. Pintius got open space. And a great defensive coverage by Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Closing in. Kicks the ball out of bounds. Corner kick for Samuel de Champlain. No, they'll say it's a goal kick. And it's certainly a big advantage for MFR. But what a play by Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Getting the ball off of Pintius. Low line drive kick by Doucette. Ball bounces out of bounds on the far side. After kicking the ball, Doucette will throw the ball in now. And he sends that one into the side of the pitch of Samuel de Champlain. Kabusimi tried to go up, got by a couple players. Tried to go for the bicycle kick. Ball chipped by Nagorn. Ball will go out of bounds. So we have a substitution here for MFR. Justin Keeley coming out. And back in, Alexandre Richard. Miles Roy. Duval. Ball booted away by Arsenault. Kabusimi. Out of bounds. Samuel de Champlain looking for the equalizer. Foul against the Jaguars. Jonathan Doucette to take the free kick. Paquette. Low shot. That's off the fingertips of the netminder. Contreras. Rolls the ball back. Burnham. That goes over the head of Pintius. Kabusimbi. It's off the foot of Robichaud. Inside the box. And LeBlanc challenging the ball. Of Lucero and sends it out of bounds. No foul on the play. Ball comes back. Pintius. He chips it over the netminder, but what a defensive stop by MFR. The defenders on the play was Ryan Grant and Pierre-Luc Arsenault. Arsenault got a foot on it, sent it over the crossbar. Saving his netminder, Justin LeBlanc. Off the header. Of Thibodeau. We are in injury time. Only the official knows exactly how much time that we have. and Gorn. Stripped away by Mazarol. Mazarol will push it forward. Contreras will just pick up the ball. And a good boot. Richard. He's got Mazarol with him. Mazarol has to slow down. He would have been offside. Richard. His pass that's blocked. Ball out of bounds. MFL throw it. They're saying 3 more minutes. Paquette. Throw the ball in over the head of Mazarol. Duguet. Duguet gets by one. And Grant blocks the ball. Have a foul on the plate. So a free kick. Burnham lobs it over the defenders. Coming in from the outside. Didn't get much on the ball. Was Colin Manuel, and that goes out of bounds. Doucette. Line drive kick. Oh, the flag is up. Throw in will go to MFR. Ball headed by Richard. Duguet. So we got a corner kick. Nope, there'll be just a quick throw in inside the 18-yard box. This could be one last attempt for Samuel de Champlain. Lead pass by Asami to Pintius. Down in the corner is tipped out by Grant. Pintius. Quick throw in the pass. And a foul against Samuel de Champlain. Just outside the 18-yard box. Pierre-Luc Arsenault with the kick off the foot of Asami. Ball up in the air. Robichaud wins that battle. Richard. The kick was blocked by Burnham. Mascarenas. It's off the face of Grant and out of bounds. Throw in for Samuel de Champlain. And that throw in goes out of bounds. So MFR will throw the ball in. It's Mazarol, a long throw in. And that'll go down the near sidelines. Duguet. Mascarenas. One last gas. Lead pass. Chance here. That ball is kicked out of bounds once again. LeBlanc that came out. Collided with Manuel. And the kick by Lucero goes wide. And with that kick, MFR, Les Corsaires are the Division III Boys High School Soccer Champions. Now both teams will shake hands at center field and then line up for medal and banner presentations. At the 11th minute, Pedro Pintias got the goal for Samuel de Champlain. At the 22nd minute, on a goal scored on the penalty kick, Joel Thibodeau. And Thibodeau gets his second of the game at the 27th. And that is all the scoring that happened in the first half. Second half, no goals scored, but a great effort by Samuel de Champlain. Keep putting pressure on. But Justin LeBlanc coming up big in gold on a few occasions, and as well that defensive play towards the end of regulation time by Pierre-Luc Arsenault when LeBlanc went for the ball and the ball bounced over him and wide open net, and Arsenault just booted it over the crossbar. So now both teams line up to get for medal presentations.
Emmanuel. Stefan Mastez. Chief Mark Ewing Napoleon. Matters, Enoch Nagoli. Pastor Pedro Pinchenko. Agavian Cedric Schofield. And old Ivan Shika. And on to now, Dominic Girao, a Sierra Leone. Maintenant, nous demandons à l'entraîneur de MFL de venir remettre les médailles d'or à l'équipe. Paige, Pierre-Luc Altino. Numéro 1, Jonathan Doucette. Wheat Renee Grant. 13, Ryan Grant. Petrov, Jean-Luc Gray. Saint Marco Pimon. Pat Justin Keeley. Legazian Justin LeBlanc. Numero 7, Max Magro. 12, Daniel Packett. 9, Alexandre Richard. 10, Tanner Roberts. Sebastian Robichaud. Then Yannick Robichaud. Jules Patrick Savoy. Etis Joel Thibodeau. And on to now, Jeffrey Maslow. Maintenant, nous demandons au capitaine de MFL de venir recevoir le banner de l'ACMB, Remy Paul, Andy Clark, et Allison Ouellette.
Congratulations to l'école Marcel François Richard from Saint-Louis de Kent. They are the Division III Boys at High School Soccer Champions. That's it for us here at BMO Center. Once again, congratulations to the Corsaires, a 2-1 victory against the Samuel de Champlain Jaguars. And you've been watching the 2019 Boys High School Soccer Championships here at the BMO Center at the UNB campus in Fredericton, New Brunswick, on 360 Live, powered by Bell Alliance.